champion.
Yeah, you know, I take my mail every morning to see if our invitation has come yet for the Jim Crockett Memorial Cup. You see, it's very important for R&R, the world champions, to go in as the number one seed. And from now until then, the job that has to be done is eliminate every possible opponent that would be even a challenge in the cup. And my men know what they have to do, and the thing that makes me proud is they're capable of doing every bit of it.
You know, Paul, the thing is, though, mentally, every opponent in the tournament has already been eliminated because they all know up here that the Bull and I have far too much. And you see, we've been planning, we've been straining our brains trying to figure out what to do with the $1 million that we are going to win. Bull, what do you think we ought to do with it?
Well, Daddy, we ain't going to donate it to any kind of charity because, you know something, when we go out and hurt people to make you realize, Jimmy Crockett, that we are the R&R of the professional wrestling world and all the people throughout the world, no matter who it may be, it's got to answer to us. And when you answer to R&R, you pay your dues, baby, because the insurance agency or protection agency of Paul Jones comes out for the money. And when we come out for the money, baby, we take it all. So, like everybody else around the world, get that old man off that resting armchair and his noodle neck and pledge allegiance to R&R, because we're going to do injustice unto all, because we're going to eliminate the world of people like the Road Warriors, slugs like the Rock and Roll Express, because the only R&R around is you're looking at them. Barry Windham, Ron Garvin, every one of them. We are the team to reckon with, and take that to the bank, Mr. Risky Business.
Paul Jones and the World Tag Team Champion.